This lesson is the box catch. It should be on every apprentice's training plan. What I look out for when I'm assessing this is minimal sideways movement as the spade goes into the box catch, and most importantly, it must have an audible click as it finds its way in. Check it out.